Please be upon you. This is Miss Rahma. Today, inshallah, we have a revision on units 5 and 6. Repeat after me the most important vocabularies as usual. زي ما احنا متعودين في أول كل وحدة في أهم المفردات بنراجعها مع بعض. Number one, family. Family, repeat after me. قول ورايا عشان نفتكر نطق الكلمة ازاي. Family. Meaning in a sentence. خلينا في الأول نقول العناوين اللي فوق دي معناها ايه. Word الكلمة, meaning in a sentence يعني المعنى في جملة, والهدف منها ان احنا بندرب الطالب يتعود يشوف الكلمة في الجملة بتبقى ازاي وتبقى مستصاغة بعد كده. Picture الصورة. Family. The meaning in a sentence, I have a big family. I have a big family. أنا عندي عائلة كبيرة. Father. T and H pronounced as the. The. Father. He is my father. He is my father. Mother. My mother is a teacher. Sister. I have no sisters. وده معناه ان انت ما عندكش اي اخوات بنات. If you have one sister, هتقول I have one sister. طيب لو عندك two sisters, هتقول I have two sisters. Brother. Hani is my little brother. What's the meaning of little? Excellent, صغير. Grandfather. He is my grandfather. Grandmother. She is my grandfather. And here is a question. وفي سؤال حابة تكونوا عارفين إجابته. Why did I say he is my grandfather? ليه قلت he is my grandfather؟ ليه ما نقولش she is my grandfather؟ Take one minute to think. قدامك دقيقة مثلا تفكر فيها. يا ترى ليه؟ I hope you know the answer, because grandfather is a boy, so we use he. Flag. This is a flag. This is, we studied it before, comes before the singular. One flag. This is a flag. Tea. I drink tea in the morning. طبعا مالكوش دعوة انتوا بالجملة دي. I drink tea in the morning. TV. I don't watch TV too much. يعني لا أشاهد التلفاز لعدد ساعات طويلة أو بمدة كبيرة. Who. أداة استفهام معناها من. يبقى بتسأل عن مين. Very good. أشخاص. Who is he. ممكن نقول Who is she. What. ما أو ماذا. What can you see. ما الذي تستطيع أن تراه. ممكن أسألك على أي حاجة السؤال ده. Music. I like music. طبعا موسيقى. Piano. I can play the piano. Drum. I can see a drum. Guitar. I can play the guitar. Flute. I can play the flute. Triangle. I can play the triangle. Senses. I have five senses. What's the meaning of sense? Sense معناها حاسة. Senses يبقى الحواس. We have five senses. Touch. I touch my doll. Doll أكيد عارفينها. Taste. I taste ice cream. See. I see a kite. Hear. I hear a dog. Smell. I smell a flower. To ask about someone you say, لو أنا شايف في شخص قدامي عايز أسأل مين الشخص اللي جنبك ده. I'm going to say who is this. Who is this. وعشان تجاوب هتقول this is plus the person. يعني إيه person؟ يعني الشخص. So for example, who is this. This is my father. If he was a girl, who is this. This is my mother. لو أنا غيرت الصورة. Talking about the skills, المهارة أو الآلة اللي أنت بتعرف تشتغل عليها وعايز تعبر عنها. هتقول I can play plus the musical instrument. يعني ايه musical instrument؟ يعني الآلة الموسيقية. I can play the piano. لو رجعنا للجمل دي، I can play the piano, I can play the guitar, I can play the flute. ومعناها هنا play مش معناها ألعب، معناها أعزف. أنا أستطيع العزف على الجيتار. Now this is your exercise. Choose the correct answer according to the picture. طبعا عارفينه حلنا يعني زيه كتير جدا في الفصل. Thank you and see you later.